Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 940. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 940 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 940 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 4, 1, 4, 7, 0, right? So you will be left with 470. Now is this 470 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So divide it and you will be left with 235, right? Now is this 235 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 235 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 7 is 21. 25, not divisible by 3. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it, it will be 5 4 is 20. 3 5 5 7 is 35. So you will be left with 47. Is this 47 further divisible by 5? The answer is no, and on that, 47 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. And when you do so, you will be left with 1, and once you are left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 940, that is 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 47. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 5, so you can write it as 5 raised to power 1. You have 1 times 47, so you can write it as 47 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 940. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.